Sky 2 was over a horrible and deadly crash in Sylmar last night. The LA Fire Department says two cars crashed into each other at Foothill Boulevard and Balboa Boulevard. We're told a woman in her 50s died at the scene, while a driver from another car, a man in his 50s, died at the hospital. An initial police report says the male driver was driving at a high rate of speed just before the crash.